what led me is when I started walking in purpose and realizing that my purpose was speaking to women. My purpose was hair, makeup, skin, and talking to women in general. And so that began to grow, and I was like, wait a minute, God put it in my spirit to go back to school. And so I went back to school to get my bachelor's. I had my bachelor's in a year in counseling. And so the thing is, as I'm saying, is here, and I want to use this as a platform of motivating you all to understand that you are significant. You have a purpose in life, and that purpose, you can discover your true beauty. We discover our true beauty on the outside, because that is all what you need.